Yeah, I think network, have a lot of conversations. My uncle told me when I graduated high school, he's like, get people's business cards, talk to them, and always have a pen nearby and write down something about that person so that if you need to call them up, you have a talking point, right? That was pre-social media. That was pre-everything. So I had this like book of everything, like everyone I had ever met. Hey, do you have a business card? What are you doing? Little tidbits. When I talked to them, I had something top of mind. And that's essentially what social media is now, right? Saying top of mind, having conversations with people. How can you provide value? Show interest in their world. They show interest in your world. And you build those friendships and trust so that when they're ready to make that major move, they already feel connected to you. That's important. And those are things that you can do every single day, every single day. The second thing would be, I would say is work as many, I say work as many open houses as possible and go see homes. Go see homes, go on tours, go see homes. So you can learn the neighborhoods, you can learn the different styles of homes, right? It's like doing your research, researching a project before you got to put it out. It's like practice before the big game, right? The more touches, the more you can be out there, the more you can see. It's not difficult to go see homes. It's not difficult to find open houses. It's not difficult to have conversations. That's what needs to be happening early on and continuously. And then the next thing I would say, especially for newer agents, in terms of like, hey, how can you connect with your people, your sphere? Go through your social and alphabetical, your social and your phone book. I'm gonna hit up all the A's today. I'm gonna hit up the B's tomorrow. I'm gonna hit up the C's and just spark conversations. Hey, how you doing? By the way, I'm super pumped. I am now a realtor, or I have been starting the pandemic, but now we're kind of like hit the reset button. So here's what's up. Just share that you're excited about it. Share that you're with a new brokerage, right? You gotta stay top of mind with those pieces. And generally people are excited about that if you are delivering it in a way that's not like the Autobots, copy paste, copy, maybe that the bots, not the Autobot. That's Transformers.